For the accomplished piano player, there is of course nothing that beats the feel of an acoustic piano. But there are times when we need more than just a piano. Several years ago, Yamaha introduced a silent piano, which allowed the piano player to sit and play an acoustic piano, but to change then to an instrument that had headphones to allow for practice at night or at a time to not disturb anyone else, allowing for private practice. The new TransAcoustic series takes that technology a stage further, because not only does this acoustic piano have the facility to use headphones, but it now also allows the sound of the piano, the digital piano, to come through the soundboard at the back of this acoustic instrument. The soundboard makes a huge difference to the tone and to the character of the piano. It makes the digital samples a living, breathing thing. You've just heard, actually, the digital part of this piano coming through the soundboard. It sounds absolutely amazing. But you've also got the choice of extra sounds. There's actually 19 different sounds on this TransAcoustic piano. Let's try one or two different sounds. Of course, it's possible to mix any of these digital sounds with the acoustic piano, allowing for fantastic sounds, fantastic variation on board this amazing instrument. So you can layer sounds, you can use it as an acoustic piano, you can also use it as a completely digital instrument as well, which means that you have the choice of using the headphones or indeed using the sounds on board. Now, there's no speakers in here, so how does it make the sound? All of the sounds that come from the digital engine go into the soundboard of the piano. This revolutionizes the way that the digital heart of this instrument works and sounds. It is the future of digital instruments. For more information, contact us here in store or click www.key-player.co.uk.